I would call that a fob. And then our nodes, I call them light nodes.
That we put that route to get posts out. So we refuel into Balikatan and we'll have that fuel over to pick up.
Booster of us bringing that out.
Yeah.
We really, one of the things we wanted to, aviation logistics systems are a weakness right now. Everything's on glass.
Right.
So if we went to real world operation,
same amount of vehicles traversing and pushing into a two-way
pipe. We bring it back, and then those are the things that you have, and everything is internal. What we've done with it here, one of our big focuses was making it total.
So the SS Curtis and our agent, Teresa Lee, organize a donation of some of this.
A good highway that moves back and forth.
Well, that's my guys that were taking it over there.
Plus, latching onto there so we get to Clark. It's
right.
A matter of getting somebody over to Clark to raise.
Right, and that's an option if you have, like,
but when we're underway, we'll have a marina here the entire time.
Okay.
Oh, right behind the gentleman with the...
Shops are disseminated out to their workloads using the diff loan that we got from 16. We also have some items.
I'm going to be a sailor type of time where we basically complexed here in Mexico to Hawaii was really the get maintenance up and running, refine shipboard life, and then once they left Hawaii, it was
over. So when the leadership, when the commands, they decide, hey, we're supporting XYZ aircraft for this extent, I would then screen more facilities around the mouths, around the
cabin.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Exactly. Yeah.
It's great.
It's...
I know it's a pretty ancient system, but